Island.
Do you know that Tommy? He's been an absolute prick. Do you know what he said to Faith? He said that she should go out with him instead of me.
Smack him!
I want him. But I promised Faith I won't fight anymore. This is the hardest decision I've ever had to make.
Alan and Gabrielle, stay behind. Chapter 4, Biology. I'll be back in an hour.
I heard it. Oh no, I'm sorry, there's tension. Yeah, I'm with the weirdo. What do you think I'm doing with him?
Yeah, you and Sophie can just go and piss off and have a nice life together. Don't let me stop you.
No, I won't calm down.
Yeah, I'm done. Bye.
Are you okay?
Who are you talking to?
I was just running to fucking help.
Anyone else other than you?
There isn't anyone else here. I just want to help.
Alright then. My boyfriend's just gone and dumped me for that bloody Sophie.
Okay. Who is Sophie?
Some slag from out here.
Are you mad at her?
No.
Okay.
Of course I'm a hater, the little slag.
She didn't cheat on you. Your boyfriend did. Do you love him?
Dare.
Did you love him?
I don't know.
Love is a powerful word, and you're only able to use it on one person. Do you really want it to be on him?
I suppose not. No.
Then your best word.
Right, go home now.
So yeah, I ended up splitting up with Craig last night in his touch.
Oh no way. Gab, are you alright? Do you want to talk about it?
I'm fine. I ended up talking to somebody about it anyway, and so I should feel a lot better.
Really? Who was it?
I want to start again, Gab.
And what about Sophie?
She's history. I made a big mistake. Can you forgive me?
Why should I?
Because I love you, that's why.
Am I the only lass you're ever going to say that to?
What's that supposed to mean?
That's it, you're only supposed to say it to one person, and that's the person that you're meant for.
I am meant for you, Gab. We're popular together.
I can't say it to you.
Why?
Because I want to say it to someone else.
What? Him?
Yeah.
Are you joking?
No.
You're trying to get over Craig and that's cool, but let's keep this between us, yeah?
Why should I?
Why do you think? Popular people need to go out with popular people. And there's no way that freak's ever going to be popular. See?
You alright, Gab?
Yeah.
What are you looking at?
That?
My mum, I failed comms again. She said I have to get a job.
Tell her that smartness isn't all about the grades and it depends on the day of the test if the mindset is right.
What did you call him?
I said tell that smartness isn't all about the grades, and it depends on the day of the test if the mindset is right.
Listen to him, he's a smart bloke.
Yeah. Hi, ma'am. I know I failed, but the tutor just said to me that smartness isn't all about the grade, and it depends on the day of the test if the mind is set right. Yeah, yeah, he's a smart lad. I'll see you later. See you tonight, Mum.
My mum's been saying that I don't do enough work around the house, but I actually do more work than her, plus my homework. And I want to be able to tell her that I actually do more work than her, but in a way where I won't get shouted at.
Right. You say to your mum back there, there's a school project that you need to do. You need to write how much work each person in your family does.
Then sit down with your mum and show how much work the family's actually doing. And she'll see that you're doing the most work. Wow. Thanks, Al, mate.
You, outside.
What's outside?
Your grave.
No, but you will have if you don't get lost.
Is this lad causing you trouble, Al? Next time you won't be so lucky! Well, you should be more popular then, shouldn't you?
For real? Wow, Al, I didn't realise you were so cool.
I'm not.